is power. Listen, I wanted to tell you guys, understand, if there is a permission card tag in your neck, and with that card only you enter into the protected area, it is not bondage for you, it is protection for you. It means in this area no one can hurt you. See, if there is a, for example, this courtyard, if we have a clear security gate and you are given a swipe card, all the Adinavasis, Nityananda Yogam participants, Balasans are given a swipe card. Only with that swipe card you can come in. This is not restriction. This is protection for you. Means in this area nobody can come with gun and shoot you. In this area nobody will hurt you. It is protection for you. Same way, understand, I am not using integrity to control you. See, the integrity's dimension. You are looking at integrity only to, oh, integrity follow means morning I have to go for yoga. Your brain does not understand. You are looking at integrity only as a mechanism with which I am controlling you. No. With that integrity only I give you all these powers. Even if you do the same yoga without missing one day, 50 years, 100 years sitting in the banks of Ganges, with not as an integrity to me, you will can't get anything. You may have little better muscles, that's all. Because, understand, you are going to yoga just to be integrated to me gives you the power. It is not action, it is the context. Same action, anywhere you do, that is not going to give you anything. It is integrity context. When you are integrated to me, the whole universe supports you. Whole universe supports you. Whole universe gives you what you want. Through integrity, I am empowering you, not controlling you. So listen, now I will initiate you. I have programmed integrity as a power, energy, into this Jnananjana as a software. After the initiation, sit with yourself and I tell you, I have energized this Jnananjana and this initiation, this whole software, to empower your will. Create the will today, it will become reality. It will become reality. So after this initiation, sit with paper and pen, analyze.